What's going on, Reanimated fam? Just a quick reminder, if you guys want to support us monetarily, please go down to our Patreon link down in the description below. There, you will find various tiers with exclusive access to our Discord server, as well as full reaction videos and skits. Also, if you want to wear some Reanimated gear, check out our Teespring links located under the description in all of our videos. All proceeds will go into funding our channel and providing you all with more great content. Now, back to your regularly scheduled programming.
Yo, Reanimated family, what is going on? We jumping right to it.
It is you.
The team is together. Javon, Sherman, Sherm, Terrence, the man with the durag plan, a.k.a. I'm not going to say it. And me, Taylor, back today with the double edition of... Yeah. My echo effect, you didn't like it? You want some?
There we go, that's what I wanted.
Hold on. I just did a wild fucking edit for you last night, bro.
I'm
not so bad as about to say shit. You said, Vaughn. That shit is wild, nigga. You about to be weeping, you see it.
Dub edition. Yeah, I said dub, you heard it. Nigga, this is
English. Nigga, this English.
Nigga, this is English of Golden Boy. He's been out for a while,
It's highly something. Recommended in English, so...
Yeah, we're going to try something new today. You guys are going to fuck this up.
Ooh, Ultra Boost Gang.
Yeah! Nice. I'm with the gang. You know, high expectations. Episode 1 and 2. Golden Boy.
Let's do it to it.
Hit it, Jack.
Oh. What the fuck?
Let's go! Terrence, more porn?
It's a Sharp PlayStation and his account.
Man, here we go.
We talked about this yesterday. Hey, yo, and we just want to say one thing. I'm not going to say it.
Shueisha.
Nah, I wasn't going to say period.
Nah, fuck them.
Hit it with the bike.
My name is Kentaro Oe.
Look at this English.
Stop this.
That's someone who specializes in doing only part-time jobs. Right now, I'm on my way to get another place of employment.
Hang on, pause this real quick. I'm about to just turn the volume up.
Bro, why are you talking about
this? Y'all niggas be getting loud.
I don't know.
And I'm trying to hear this shit.
Listen, this shit
bro,
is...
Bro, he got a sinus infection, don't you? And then I don't...
Press
fire
before.
Yeah, wait.
Yes, okay.
Boy, I can't all right. Wait.
Let's go. Oh, shit.
Yo!
Oh. Nigga, it's a Ferrari?
Testarossa,
damn.
Okay.
It's an
Oh, look at the trash in the trash, nigga.
Headphones and bicycle stomachs.
And a woman was driving.
Yeah. Ugh, that shit looks filthy.
Cup of ramen.
Oh, hold up. Get ready, Terrence.
She got fat poom poom.
Yo!
Yes, hey, yo!
Yes, she does.
Are you alright?
What we got here?
Titties!
Damn! Titties! Oh my god.
Damn!
Fam.
That shit's plump.
That cat's in way further than the. You know what? Those are balls.
Ah, never been better! But man, I made a real mess, didn't I? I'd better clean this up.
Yeah.
I'm glad.
That's how niggas got rolling.
Oh wait. Yeah, I'm glad too.
Take this money.
Get yourself a new bike.
What? Hey, you just gave me $10,000!
Well, I'm in a hurry, so goodbye.
Hey, lady! Wait a minute! I can't take this!
Shut up and take the money.
Unhand me.
Ooh, jiggle. Ooh,
damn, they still twist. Going.
Hands off me.
Damn.
Titty's shaking like jello.
A tip. Keep your bike on the sidewalk.
Oh, I got a tip for you. Don't you worry.
Disgusting.
Damn.
Damn.
Yo.
Tokyo Drift, okay.
You gonna put the money up before you get robbed.
Put in the fanny.
Educational.
What?
Some women are.
He already sure?
When he do all this?
Ah, looks like the battle's just been. Ah. Hey, hold that
what
shit.
What the hell?
Frog eyes.
Mm-hmm.
All fixed.
Thanks a lot. How much will that be?
Nothing. Don't worry about it. It's not like it was broke, just a little bent.
Oh, what a nice guy.
Sir.
I said don't worry.
Thank you, sir. Bye.
Drive carefully.
You about to get fucked up.
Hey, old man. You have our money?
Well. Please, couldn't you wait just a little longer?
No way.
Yeah.
Oh, my God.
Oh, shit.
Those guys are Yakuza.
Look at that artwork.
I just need a little more
time.
That was
straight JoJo.
Hey, take it easy, damn it.
What's Goku think he about to do?
Hey, yo.
Right there, Pop. Stop it, Junior.
Now look, we're reasonable businessmen. Three times.
Well, that's interesting. I had no idea that Yakuza quoted proverbs. Boy, this is so educational.
No, he's stupid, stupid.
Hello? I'm Kitaro Oe. I called yesterday.
Did y'all see the yellow car out front?
So you're the rookie. Did. Follow me, please.
Right.
Where's
no overalls? You can definitely tell the 90s influence here, man.
Nothing like a building full of women.
Is blessed with the sweet scent of spring.
Prom today. Watch out.
Man, I'm about to go off. I'm going for 50 boys, don't stop me.
The new rookie is here.
Hi! Kintaro Ohe, at your service!
Oh. Titties! Yeah, it must be jam, because Jelly don't shake like that.
My new boss!
My new boss. This dub is wild.
So we meet again, huh? Small world, huh?
Shut the hell up, bro. Nigga, get out. You fired.
The toys. Right, let's get you some gloves.
Yeah, that was a nice transition.
I even studied up.
Ooh,
on
they got
but that's
the water
right.
Thing.
I'm forgetting.
Bidet.
I admire her fine. She's got a great head for business and incredible financial assets. Oh, I love her assets. And her Ferrari. Ugh,
that was Terrence last week?
I want to be her slave.
Oh, my.
Yo. What is going on here?
Titties! Oh, my goodness. You got to see them shits.
Titties. The nips out.
Filthy.
Oh, you nasty nigga.
My beautiful queen's throne.
Bidet.
This is where she sits. But I mustn't think about it. I can't stop. Oh yeah.
What? Oh, you nasty.
He gonna hit the bidet button. He gonna hit it.
I knew it.
That nigga teeth nasty.
Forever unclean.
A pervert as well.
No, my queen, forgive me!
Queen, what are you talking about?
No! She'll hate me forever! I'm going to be fired! No! Oh, curse my overconfidence! I was so excited about this job that I studied all night about computers and programming! But what do I get? Cleaning toilets! That's what? It's not fair! This was my destiny! I love computers! I love LSI!
Toilet.
And RAM and ROM and even the lowly prince.
This voice ain't annoying y'all.
Yes, it is.
I want to work! I want to program! Condemn if you will, but
the most
voice.
Yes! At last! I shall demonstrate my computer skills! Since I didn't have a computer, I had to teach myself using a keyboard made of paper.
What?
Now, at last, I shall face off with my silicon foe. All my work has built to this moment.
What's the matter?
Hurry up. Are you just going to sit there?
What is this? Excuse me, isn't this basic?
Oh, you're joking, right? We develop software. Why would professional program designers work in a beginner's language like basic?
Then, what do you use?
Oh, small C++.
We use Is that like third base? If A base is kissing.
Oh my god. Hey yo!
Can it be? Yes! Yes! I love programming!
She got a drop kick.
You're obviously very unstable and you don't belong here. You don't belong in this business!
Oh no! It's a nightmare!
Man got the heel to the foot, upset. Like, bro.
No show. You don't have any skills or sense of responsibility.
Damn.
Ah, now wait a minute! Huh. I may be dim, but it's always dark before the glorious sunrise.
The sunrise? What sunrise?
I'll do any job you give me, no matter how disgusting, and I'll do it gladly. I don't even want a salary. All I want is a chance. Buddha only waits three times.
Fire his dumbass.
Yes.
You didn't quote the proverb correctly.
What?
All right, then. You can stay. But I don't want you distracting the other employees.
Thank you. Yay! Excuse me, but could you please explain that whole C-Base?
That's his bad saggy.
Sure.
She has kids, sir.
So. You see, C is okay. A computer language which is closer to a
C. See, nothing to do with sex.
Huh?
Nothing! This is so educational!
This guy is stupid.
The smell is like the soft colors of spring. This is the place in which I work. And how sweet it is!
Hey, yo.
Do you like watching?
Oh, am I bothering you?
No, I'm fine.
Here's your coffee.
Oh, thank you.
By the way, what were the two of you just talking about?
Well, basically, we were...
We need to find a way to make complex programs simpler and easier for children to understand, and to expand into new areas of product development.
Very educational.
Please don't worry. Our company has never broken a delivery date.
Boy, it sure sounds like that's an important call.
Yes. The client for the software package we're working on now is an American movie company. Breaking into the North American market is the best way for a matter of size. Even if the profit margins are the same, you're more likely to sell more units.
Oh.
Size matters.
I'll call you again next
week. I've seen
you
wear a shirt.
Bye.
Underneath.
What? That can't
wild.
Be safe.
Working
Where's
hard.
OSHA?
Madam President.
Aren't you scared?
No! No, I've been a window cleaner before, so I'm used to it!
Titties, damn!
And here it goes.
Oh, yeah!
Feels so good.
She's tempting you, bro. Don't fall to it. Don't fall to Medusa's tricks.
I see what they did there. Fall.
Oh, I love my job!
Good job, man.
Steady, like the steady.
Hey, yeah. Oh, no. Someone's gonna walk in.
Hey, what's this? A black bra! Life is a mystery.
What?
Mystery. I love the research.
This guy.
This is gonna go real bad.
You know, I heard about a great restaurant yesterday.
Where is it?
Is it cheap?
Oh, they're about to change anything.
Please, please, please don't let me get caught.
We'll take the bra first, blood.
Oh, no.
Called it.
She'll be like, wait, where's my bra?
Nigga, fishnet.
This artistic motherfucker.
Titties. Flat
Yo,
hey, yo, are you okay?
Moaning.
This is so educational. Life is study.
I hope nobody finds this notebook.
Oh, that was open? I thought it was going to get locked
in.
Oh,
he got lucky.
We hear. It appears that we have an energy waster among us. Don't waste energy.
Oh, no.
Cool.
No. What? They had something running on their computer, like a code or something. Yep. Up.
He gonna cut
is
it
that
all
the
off.
Data storage?
It is. He about to cut it all off.
Well, I guess I'll have to just unplug it.
Oh no.
Okay then. Wasting electricity is a waste of money.
Fucking idiot.
Nobody ever thinks about company expenses.
Fucking idiot.
Oh my god.
Oh shit.
Well, oh please, ma'am, restrain yourself. I see your nipples. Oh, just joking. Huh? I hear the sound of a woman screaming. What's going on, ma'am?
Who unplugged my file server?
Yes.
Oh, thank you so much for turning it off.
Nightmare show. Nightmares.
Me. It was I.
Boy, you about to get faded. Titties is jumping, shit.
Didn't you take any notes? I always write important stuff in my special notebook. You see? It's simple.
Our server backs up everything automatically unless some idiot unplugs it!
What? Why'd you do that for?
What you destroyed is worth much more!
Those are my notes. Those notes were more valuable than my life. Money can't replace that kind of knowledge. Those notes were priceless.
Mortal Kombat. Here we go.
Oh, shit.
Get out of here. Get out of my life. You're lower than the garbage I found you in.
Oh, please forgive me. Please don't make me go.
I hope she had a backup for that file server, bro.
She didn't.
I can't leave now.
You know she
not
don't.
Not after I've caused everyone so much trouble.
I know you're going with that.
Oh, no, I was just saying no, she didn't.
Words mean nothing. Wasn't regendering to her. I just said she did.
I'll do anything. If you want me to lick your shoes, I'll do it. If you want me to lick something grosser.
You've got the 10 grand I gave you for that fake accident.
But I've already spent it all, ma'am.
What was the... You saw that? I did, like...
Son of a...
We gotta fight. We gotta fight.
Die.
We gotta fight.
Oh, you next time equals... Oh, this is actually accurate code. That's fucking dope.
Oh, they all drained.
It's like, so I work overtime good to make up for that.
We're not going to make it. It took us 3 months to assemble that program the first time. For the first time since we've started operation, we're going to fail.
Huh? Madam President! Ma'am, look at
police,
this!
Police, stop yelling! I've got to get this program. Look at what? It can't be, but it is. It's the program that Kentaro erased. Where did this come from? Did someone make a backup copy?
No, I downloaded it from a disk Kentaro just brought over.
Kentaro? Oh, I don't believe it. This whole thing was just a backup copy right before he pulled the plug on the server. He must have been laughing his guts out watching me have a coronary when I found out what he'd done. No wonder he was so polite when he fell on his knees and begged for forgiveness. He had a copy the entire time!
Titus!
Kill him! Kentaro! You're dead meat!
Where's her nose?
We need to bring the program back.
He dies.
Wait a sec, this is our software program.
Oh, he did it himself?
What did you say? It's true. It's different, but it meets all of the client's requirements exactly.
Let me see it.
That smells like a YouTube video I sent you yesterday.
Oh, yeah. I have no idea what I'm doing. Senior developer.
Looks good.
It is. And this version is used, and the graphics are so well integrated into the package. I didn't think it could be done this way.
So
this
beautiful.
Program, you don't even need instructions.
It's so simple, even small children could learn to use it.
That's an interesting idea.
Yeah, take a look at the delete icon. The flower in the base gets bigger every time you delete more data.
Wow. Oh, that's actually hard.
It's at the top running a health menu. It's so
The nigga you fired?
You don't suppose it could have been?
Kintaro couldn't have done this. It's not possible! Oh!
I've learned a lot. Thank you very much.
You have that page. Uses
so he wasn't
his
all talking
the notes.
Awesome. He did this amazing.
Manpower.
I called you a fool and so much worse, and now you're gone. You didn't even leave a forwarding address. It looks like you are much more than I even imagined possible. No, this has to be a joke. It's too good to be true.
And he's back.
He's got to prove it to me.
Oh, you're in trouble now, bucko.
Kintaro, where are you?
Excuse me, please.
Can we help you?
We're looking for a very nice young man. He wears a baseball cap and rides a mountain bike and carries a little notebook.
That sounds just like Kintaro.
The other day, when we were in trouble, he let us borrow $10,000. Directions to this building, though, so I thought maybe you could help.
I don't believe it. Kintaro just gave the $10,000
so she imagined
to some
what
old
he did with
folks in trouble?
So like all women, she assumed.
Never changed, Taylor.
Where are you going?
Yo, did she just slide in heels?
Yes.
But what about the clients? Handle it!
She's gonna hit him again.
Kintaro, you were the real thing after all. There's still a chance.
Kintaro Oe, age 25. After studying law at Tokyo University, he left the school before graduation. Curious, since that time, he has roamed the land, changing jobs frequently as he studies the world around him. Riding his favorite bike, the Mikazuki 5,
hey,
he keeps moving forward, always on the lookout.
Is he passing cars?
Yes. Yeah, he is.
Who knows?
At a quick pace, too. Someday, legs ain't moving nowhere where he should be moving to be passing cars.
Right. That's interesting.
That shit is wild.
Doug Smith. Interesting.
Tiffany Grant. Wendy Hughes.
Oh. Gentlemen.
Oh. Oh. Oh.
Yes.
That might be interesting, sort of.
Oh, you alright?
Skip forward a little bit. Tennis, we're trying to get that point up.
Man, listen. I don't know what you're into, but there's a bunch of men in here, my guy.
Yo, y'all gotta chill.
This is the longest ingress I've ever fucking seen.
Well, shit, the opening was mad long, too.
It's only six episodes, so give it your all.
They gotta get it in while they can.
That's what she said.
Next episode.
This is your gym.
All right, gentlemen. You know what time it is.
Ooh, baby, say it ain't so.
It's so. It's ice pack time, baby.
Ice packs.
Ooh, a little rusty, guys. It's been a minute.
It's been a minute. It's been a long time. We shouldn't have left you. Without an ice pack to drop to? How do you do that? It's been
a long time. We shouldn't have left you. What ice packs, now you overheating.
Nah, that one.
I mean, I always have a...
Okay, let's leave Leo alone.
Let's leave that one alone.
Yeah, let's leave that one. Or we can tabletop it and then we come
let's
back
just
to
say
it.
This.
Tabletop it?
Let me just say this.
Like, put it to the
ice pack's over, cans! Ice pack's over, cans!
Do the ice pack!
Do the ice pack!
Terrence, leave it alone.
Let it out, bro. It's okay.
I did.
Terrence out here cooking on the sexy lady picks.
Stop. My mouth was open and everything. Heard it. No.
Yo, Terrence, what are you doing? They don't live 1.1 miles away from you, dog.
Nice try, though.
I see what Javon is doing. It's funny, actually.
Not really.
It's not funny when it's happening to you.
Don't defend the joke. Just let the joke happen, please.
I mean, it's just not funny.
Okay. Mm-hmm. Keep defending it.
Okay, whatever.
Spicy.
So this nigga already, like, drove to another town. Bye-bye.
Yeah. Oh, yo.
This is how we starting this, okay.
What a face look like?
Kagome?
This is like one of those 80s movie videos.
Oh my god.
You gotta put an electric guitar behind it. Let them sing.
We wanna let this ride? Or
let it ride, yeah.
You know why?
He's gonna start my porn.
Lesson two. It's not episode, it's lesson two.
It's getting spoopy, y'all.
It's so educational.
Yeah, learn.
A lovely flower shimmering amongst the sun's rays. A vision of beauty for Kintaro.
Hey, yo.
That bitch is ugly.
He ugly. He ugly.
She smiled again.
His nose flared? Ew.
Oh, art thou leaving me already, my but heavenly babe? Let me see your angel smile once more.
I thought you were about to say something completely different.
Your angelic smile. Oh.
I thought I was going to say, let me see your titties.
Oh, I'm sorry to have kept you waiting. Oh, yes, deliver this. No, I don't think it's necessary for them to be drinking such good liquor, but what are you doing?
Oh, shit.
Nothing at all. I'll just carry it there. Jesus.
Oh, it's not that heavy.
That's okay.
Oh, good save.
Get to the campaign office.
Don't worry, I won't take my eyes off this package. Oh, wow. I really do have a cute butt.
Yeah.
What the this fuck? Was educational.
Alrighty then.
At the house of Mayor Katsuda, I incurred a neck injury. I tried to look backwards when I was already looking that way. It hurt. Today's
hurt.
The human head turned 360 degrees. At the campaign headquarters for Mr. Juzo Katsuda, who is currently the mayor of Kogane City. Right now, he's in the middle of his campaign to be elected for a third term.
You Filipino?
Here it is, ma'am!
Yo. Wonderful! What quick work! Look, everybody, the special liquor.
This generous lady is Mayor Katsuda's wife, Mrs. Noriko Katsuda. She's the one in charge of collecting votes from women. As I understand it, the Katsuda family has been... Even the local Yakuza work for Juzo Katsuda. Money talks, and it also buys votes. Vegetables blossom with 10,000 yen notes at this time of year. They hold drinking parties at the campaign headquarters.
Mm-hmm. Voters this sounds very illegal, but I'll shut the hell up.
What do they care about the electoral process? This is a really dirty election.
Light District, you get to bump those girls at the Emerald Club. In Yanagawa Town! Those girls cost $500 an hour!
Yeah. I'm in! Sign me up!
I'm sold!
Man, yeah! But my son is running a fever, so might it be possible for me to take the rest of the day off?
We're incredibly busy right now because of the election. Your kid will recover from the flu.
Excuse me?
You've already got a lot of work to do for the election campaign.
Of course I do, ma'am! But how could I possibly appeal to the common people if I were to ignore the suffering of this poor, single, unwedded mother who lives in abject poverty and supports an ailing son who is suffering from the most terrible
What in the fuck?
I'm not suffering from poverty, nor am I a single man!
Fear not, poor maid! Despite these painful times,
that's right, ignore the woman.
A bond of complete
trust. Hey, yo.
That sounds nice.
Now be able to go back where I saw that angel!
Come here, kid. Now listen, Mayor Katsuda really loves his daughter.
He's like a breast stink.
He really likes her.
That nigga everything stink.
I heard one
time. Yo, stink meter?
Pair of undies. And he took a long swim in the reservoir in concrete galoshes. That's what I heard anyway.
Here we go.
Her name is Naoko. That beautiful angel sits here. And then she...
Not again.
I love how the toilets look like spaceships.
Not again.
Oh, I can't believe it.
There he goes.
Oh, it's...
I'm sorry. Very sorry.
Hey, don't worry. I'm just filling in for the regular cleaning lady. I'm not a weirdo.
I didn't know you were cleaning in here. I'm sorry. Your face has got toilet paper on it.
What? It's got toilet water on it.
Excuse me. I need to wash my face right now.
Please come to my room.
Oh,
come.
Oh, no. What a soft, warm hand.
Y'all know why she said you shouldn't wipe your face with the rag by the toilet?
Is that why they wipe their ass? That's wild.
Oh, my hand was my
what?
Oh,
no!
think about things like that.
Dude,
why have I never seen this?
This is my angel's room. This is where my high school goddess spends her time every day.
Yo.
Yo, pipe down a little bit.
Exactly.
What for? Please make yourself comfortable.
It's a trap, bro. Leave.
Oh, what? No, stay.
Bro, you might as well be. She's in high school, Terrence.
He's still like throbbing off.
Oh,
they
say he's 25. Yeah, they say he's 25. Okay.
An angel is changing her clothes, exposing her heavenly body. Oh, how I wish I had eyes on my back. Are you tempting me? Why? Does she know I can see her? Ah, is this really okay? It can't be! Oh, I'll see the things I shouldn't see. My heart is about to burst. But what a beautiful girl. Too beautiful. And both of them. Oh, now I understand. It's because she's grown up in such a cool intention.
Yo, he turned into that painting from Van Gogh.
You are too bright, wonderful for me. Mm. A lowly, dirty-minded rat who has been corrupted by the filth of this world. But
his teeth are very detailed.
I can't stop chasing you with my eyes.
Even got the canines, that's wild.
You're a pervert pretending to be a gentleman, aren't you? But you're not.
Oh, she plotting. She plotting. She ain't shit.
Excuse me.
What?
Is there something wrong with you? You're sweating. So profusely.
Oh, the sweet plunging valley of her breasts. The clinging folds of her snow-white panties.
Are you alright? Your face is really red.
Push her and run, bro. That's not the place you need to be, cuz you might... Bro, just go. Just run. Good job.
Oh, Mr. Gentleman Pervert. From now on... You'll be my joy to play with.
Oh, yeah, shit.
Hey, yo.
Jesus. Go ahead, Taylor. Shit. Go ahead, Taylor. Tell her about yourself.
What's the verdict, Taylor?
Hey, Dayoko, you've sure been cheerful.
This nigga's internally screaming right now.
Now,
surprise
for me. It's a man.
Internally screaming. Get the fuck out.
I'm suspicious now. Can't you tell me?
Oh, there he is.
Hey, watch this.
Oh, I see. Oh, never mind. I'll be seeing you later.
What was that?
Your hair mad square.
Study, life is study.
What's wrong with you?
Oh, hi, Miss Naoko.
I'm sorry about the last time.
No. I'm the one who should say sorry.
Phase one. Pretend to fall.
Oh, no,
Kaguya, I'm all over again.
Then my unbound.
Cheers.
Perfect.
Oh my god! And my estimated size of 34 inches was off! She's a 35!
So how do you
She's not 34,
like
she's 35!
Why is she... Oh, I see. Maybe she's got a cold, so she's not wearing a bra so she can breathe easier. Oh yeah, I can learn a lot from her. I don't believe it! She's not wearing any panties either!
Oh my, do you feel a breeze?
Oh, hey, yo. What a title, Peter. Give me a blessing. Are you alright?
Excuse me, but I would like you to read this.
Huh?
They blurred it.
Should you be running around dressed like that?
Double cheeked up on a Tuesday afternoon.
Going to class.
Where you going on that ass?
I promise you that I will come.
In more ways than one.
Ah, ba-doom.
Ah. You know the vibes.
I'm sorry. You must think I'm a strange girl, don't you?
Indubitably.
Oh, no. You're not
oh, nice
that.
Shirt.
Steve
okay.
From Blue's yeah, Clues.
I was just about to say it. Ah.
Yeah. That whole fit.
And he got it tucked
nasty.
In like Steve did.
That whole fit is nasty.
What's the shoe?
Tootie.
Oh, wow. Nip slip.
Why is his knee so far down?
Oh shit.
Please, please teach me.
What teach do you mean? What? Teach you.
It's embarrassing to ask. It's very
really want me to teach her about writing the love salami?
Teach me how to read.
Yes!
I don't understand this.
Yeah.
Can you teach me about it?
What? Oh, sure.
Oh, God, please forgive me and my stupid wanted imagination.
All right.
What? How about this one?
Hmm?
Can you solve this calculation?
I don't understand. His voice pitch is weird. Well.
Right. It's got a nice range.
He's really gonna try and tutor me. What an idiot. Well, I bet he'd been in trouble if I'd asked him to help me with my sex ed homework.
Stay scheming.
I've learned so
bitches
much
trying to get.
So,
oh, she's about to work for her A. I know this scene.
Oh, you've done this before, huh?
Is that a problem?
I just know the scene, sir.
Really? Yeah.
Men always have their weak points. He's so funny with that perverted face and the way he's drawing.
This is actually drawn really well.
Draining against his pants.
Hey, yo. It's crazy that it's been in Seven Deadly Sins.
Right.
And it's like 3 decades before it.
That's wild.
It's not local.
Wait a second. Let me open the window. Come in.
Oh.
Are you all right?
Yeah, I guess so.
We're just hanging out.
During the day, I work at the campaign headquarters.
But then,
I'll go make you some coffee.
I'm sorry, Naoko.
Hey, yo.
Fair enough, Naoko.
Okay. Where the leg it come from? What's going on?
Naoko,
hey, yo. She's doing this shit on purpose like a bug, bro. It's wild.
My body can't take much more of this.
Well, she's in high school. He shouldn't.
Naoko went into the next room quite a while ago.
Maybe she's like, because age of consent depends.
I wonder what she's doing.
I don't know, is it?
No,
it is. I'm telling
you. She said.
Here, that's no bueno.
Nani? Look at this, a One Piece? Teddy?
No, this isn't One Piece, sir. This is
a One Piece.
Papa found me a new swimsuit.
This is Golden Boy. This is actually
like
nice.
Awesome! Fabulous!
The day when these animes have a girl with some hips and some ass, I'm gonna lose it.
All day
long.
You can catch cold, you know?
He's looking at my body like he wants to run his tongue all over it.
Yeah.
He wants to suck on my breasts. Kiss the firm cheeks of my ass. You want to see inside this thin layer of cloth, Kentaro? I can see it in your eyes. You really want to touch me so badly, don't you? Your hands are saying that in the way that they shake. You want to tear off my clothes and sheathe your aroused manhood deep inside me. Your velvety shaft plunging into me again and again and again.
Oh, they revved this episode up. They didn't play nothing. I see why I only had 6 episodes.
But you can't do it, can you? You're
no, you get that one individual who's like, fuck it, I'm beating cheeks. What you gonna do about it, Shorty?
I wonder what he writes in there.
Don't fucking look at me.
There is a clap.
I'm dizzy.
This bitch always fainting. Get the fuck off me.
Bro, she got anemia.
I'm sorry.
She saw his notebook?
Yes. Can we finish today?
Wow. She stole his diary of notes.
You never read a man's diary, man.
Never read
what?
It.
What? She looks shy on the surface, or is she pretending? She thinks she's very bold in playing the tease by taunting me in her amateurish fashion, but in truth, she's really a very sad girl. Is it some sort of threat to help her with my love?
Yes!
Oh, shit, he saw right through me!
I'm mad.
She's better than I was. I was the one dancing in the palm of his hand. Every time I stripped, every time I touched. I even said I had a father complex. Kentaro, you bastard! I'll never forgive you!
That's not fair. You played the game, he played it better.
That I will make you pay!
The game is to be sold and not to be told.
Has won the mayor's race. For a third time.
Damn.
Hard-handed ass lady.
Ready for the girls?
Yeah.
What? You nervous?
I lost my notebook.
You nervous?
It's very important to me.
Well, you could buy a new notebook at the Red Light District.
Yeah, that's right. Wow. I've never been to such a place.
Yeah, this voice actor is killing me.
He sounded like the line off of Wizard of Oz.
Why are you asking me?
What are you doing? Naoko?
Here, take these.
She about to set him up?
Thanks.
Of course she is. Run, nigga, run! Huh? Leave!
I can't wait to see what Taylor says after this, boy.
Papa, this man sneaked in through the window and attacked me. He cut my clothes into tiny ribbons.
He just holding his head.
You little bastard. I'll kill you.
Yo, sorry, women ain't shit. They lose their little game and then they want to frame somebody.
Plead with him not to kill you. You can't say that I tricked you, that you're the victim. We'll just see how big your love really is.
What the hell going on?
Apparently.
What the?
Mayor Katsura, I have a confession to make. I love Naoko.
Huh?
Give him the treatment.
Go ahead.
Damn. Hey, you. Beat this ass!
Why didn't you make excuses? Before?
Yeah.
Yes.
He get his ass beat.
Me?
I mean, probably all of the above.
It can't be.
You should watch this nigga get his
suplex
ass.
Suplex his ass. It's not, ma'am, it's not. Only until after the next week.
Don't blame Mr. Kentaro. Kentaro.
He played the game perfectly.
I'm sorry.
Nah, but you gotta pay for this.
Sorry.
Damn. We should have said a little quicker.
I guess I missed my chance to go to the Red Light District, but I learned a lot.
Huh? You forgot this. I'm sorry.
Thanks. It's okay.
Please come back and visit this town again.
Nah, I'm not.
And when you do, I want you to be the one to take my virginity.
Oh. Nah, I'm good, cuz. You can have that. You can keep it.
You alright with this, sir?
You look like a walrus.
He's a strong man, despite his youth and relative inexperience. A man like that is worth keeping around.
Kentaro, you were right. Until now, I've lived in the shadow of my father. But all that will change.
What'd she run into?
It will change school. Because I met you, Mr. Kentaro.
Run to find her fucking common sense.
Kentaro Oe, age 25. After studying law at Tokyo University, he left the school before graduation, his degree. Since that time, he has roamed the land, changing jobs frequently as he studies the world around him. In peak mental and physical condition, he is always studying,
mental.
Seeking new knowledge, and who knows, perhaps someday, he may even save the world.
Oh wow, got the phone number, everything.
Hey. She even punched holes in the panties.
Oh man. You a nasty boy, Terrence. You a nasty boy. All right, Shaw, what's y'all's opinion?
I loved it.
That was
for
hilarious.
90s. That wasn't bad.
No, that was great. The animation's not bad.
Yeah, the animation's cool. It's funny.
The drawing style, the art style is nice. I like it.
Like, you actually see, like, there's actually a lot of detail in the art. Like, if you actually, like, they had her ear, like, all defined and stuff. Yeah. Like, it's actually really nice. I liked it.
They even drew his dick hand eyes.
That shit was wild.
Even when they, the teeth, how they were all, like, kind of crooked. Mm-hmm.
Yeah. And then they got canines. Like, they actually gave him canines. That was wild. Yeah.
That was dope. That was dope to see everything and how they animated. Favorite scene? Anybody?
That's a hard one.
A hard one.
There's a lot of clutch scenes in this.
Mine is the Mighty Morphin dick hand. That was my favorite scene. That shit was wild.
The first pair of titties that pulled up.
Skirt. Oh yeah, it was just like boom, 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 boom.
I'm like, oh my god.
Man. I was like, damn, bro.
I ain't never seen titties with ragdoll faces.
Right. Legit.
I don't have one just yet. Nothing stuck out to me. It was cool.
Okay.
Nice two lesson episodes. Nice. Home lessons, not episodes. That's wild.
Oh yeah, they do. Well, there we go. Anybody else?
He is the smartest dumbass I have ever seen.
Well, he's not even dumb. I mean, he went to law school. He completed all the classes. He didn't actually graduate. So he's not. He just plays it dumb, I guess. Mm. He's book smart. He's book smart.
He made a whole program. Like,
yeah.
He's smart until it comes to girls, in which he has no common sense. Well, we can say that he has no common sense.
He has no self constraint.
So when it comes to titties, he is a man of high weakness.
He's Terrence.
Hey, I got self-control.
Anytime you see some titties on screen, you just start convulsing and shit. I see you shaking.
You see it, bro.
He's like, titties.
I got self-discipline, man.
Okay.
No, you don't. You just went to 4 different web browsers to go sneak something. You don't have self-discipline. Stop fucking lying, bro. Every chance you got, you popped it up, bro.
Nah, it's my PlayStation, so.
Yeah. It's his PlayStation.
It's his PlayStation, profile.
Even though he pulled it
up. But I got the controller. I've been hitting X this whole time.
Ladies and gentlemen, we're using kick-ass anime, so no, for those of y'all who...
Stop defending the joke. Excuses.
Excuses.
X fucking excuses.
Nice. Very aggressive, John. Nice.
Anything else, fellas?
I got nothing else. Definitely a solid recommendation. Good series. I like it so far.
Gold.
Beautiful. Yeah. It is beautiful. Well, you guys.
Golden Boy is pure gold.
This has been lesson one and lesson two of Golden Boy.
Yes,
comment, chef. Like, subscribe. Tell us what you think. If you've seen it, shut the hell up. This is our first time watching it, so don't give any spoilers.
There are literally 4 episodes.
We'll be done recording by the time this
things come out. Yeah. You know, all the links are in the description below. Tell a friend to tell a friend. It's been nice seeing you guys. You guys see us. We see you. Hey, man. Terrence. Shermie Sherm. Bonnie Vaughn. Vaughn. And Taylor, reanimated out.
No, you just take your time. Tell me I'm alright. Play me through your mind. Say I'm trying to fuck. I think that you're right. I still feel like.